Amazon is in the news once again. This time, the store with all the junk we don't really need to buy has a CEO with junk we don't really need to see.
The richest man in the world, founder and CEO of Amazon, Jeff Bezos, is not going down without a fight. The tech giant says the National Enquirer and its owner, David Pecker, are trying to blackmail him.
Bezos claims the National Enquirer and its parent company, AMI, threatened to release text messages and explicit photos unless Bezos called off his investigation into how the Enquirer got the photos.
He shared an alleged email sent from AMI's chief content officer describing multiple personal photos they had obtained of Bezos, including a below-the-belt selfie.
Okay, I know this story is about the National Enquirer trying to blackmail the richest man in the world. But to me, the biggest story is, why is the richest man in the world sending dick pics? No, if you're broke, I get it, all right? It's sort of the one thing you have left to advertise. Like, listen, boo, I live with my parents, I can't pay for dinner, but I am a male of the species. But when you have $140 billion, dick pics make no sense. First of all, every dick looks poor, okay? You never see a dick and think, that dick looks like it has, it's at my house. No, every dick looks like it's asking for loose change. You can try and make it look rich, like Jeff Bezos could have a Fabergé egg next to his dick for scale, but you still see it and be like, how'd that poor ass dick get a Fabergé egg? A man that rich shouldn't be doing this. Bezos is so rich, instead of sending a dick pic, he could have done anything. He could have, like, paid Pixar to animate his dick and send it to the woman. Lin-Manuel would do the music for him. Forget dick pics, just send a photo of Forbes magazine. You're the richest man in the world. Slide into the DMs and you'll probably get her. You know what, if Jeff Bezos texted me at 3 a.m. like, you up? I'd be like, you better believe it, and I got a bag. I got a backpack, Jeff, let's go. Bezos is an idiot for sending dick pics. He shouldn't be blackmailed, though. He shouldn't. Like, that part of the story is wrong. His punishment should be all his future dick pics get sent with Amazon reviews. Yeah. 1 star, item not as described.